Hi, I'm Morgan, and I'm going to answer some of your questions as fast as I can. It's awesome. He's so fun. I auditioned for the part about 6 years ago. 5 years ago. 5 and a half. No. I'm going to have to say Mila Kunis. She's a babe. Probably the whole Troy, Sonya kind of thing, Callum's mother kind of thing. It's fun. Radiohead. Because I like to be the favourite. I would make Callum a professional kung fu champion. I can't answer that. That would lead to awkward workplace situations. The cast and the crew and everybody, they're all so fun. Give or take, I don't mind it. Like, I'll watch it. Yes. Callum decides that he wants... No, Callum wins the lottery. Callum wins the lottery. Both. It would have to be Jim Carrey, and I would just stare at him in awe. And I'd have to say the Callum Bailey Rani storyline has been very challenging. He deserved it. I didn't get invited. Caleb McKenzie. Tennis or football? Both. Happy. We both have the same face. I can't answer that. That's for you to decide. No. Yes. Yes, I do remember that. No. Not getting enough sleep. It's juggling. It's mostly juggling. Skydiving. No. Yes. It's pretty far to go. I have. Radelaide. An uncontrollable laughing fit with Caelan McKenzie. Awesome. Being older. She's adorable. It's fun. Yes. One Morgan are the mentors of One Direction.